this will surely be a true mano a mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, men and women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
And this is one of those
looking for the quick pin and a quick kick out from The Miz.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
What a nasty knee. What an amazing display of power. He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He wants to do this in the ring. He slams him down with authority. Now back to the ring. The Miz looking a little startled right now.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Reverses it. Bringing it back into the ring. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Nice German suplex, and he's not done, Corey.
His opponent may be Angle.
Can he end it here?
That should. And he goes for the pin. And there's a kick out at 2.5.
The Miz is a triple crown winner. No way he's going out like that.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Lands the elbow drop. Oh, the reversal by The Miz. Reverses that one. We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
He hits a nasty uppercut.
The Miz with a nice reversal.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Nice job by The Miz.
Got the reversal. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
And that takes him off his feet. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
Ain't no stopping him now.
No, he reverses it. The Olympic gold medalist moving in. Kurt Angle is on a roll, unstoppable. And he's still not finished.
No, not at all. Kurt may go all night, but he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here. When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows.
No, reverses it.
Oh, the reversal by the Miz.
And he gets him with a counter.
A jumping uppercut.
Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
He can't take much more.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one. The Miz with a nice reversal.
He is a one-man gang in there.
He knows he's in trouble. Oh, the reversal by the Miz. He gets it with a reversal.
Angle slam.
The Miz get,
and this has got to be it. Against all odds, he's got the victory.
Here is your winner, Kurt Angle.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win.
What's going on here?
I don't think she's going to keep us wondering for long.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Nice German suplex, and he's not done, Corey.
His opponent may be Angle.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
What a slam, Michael.
He's playing with him now.
Gonna break his ankle.
The Miz getting outclassed here tonight, guys.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up.
Which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about a beating he's taken here tonight.